There's a fun thing happening here in this Illager raid. There's a Ravager, and you can look at him. Oh my gosh. It's a big old beastie. I'm going to shoot it. Oh, of course I can't shoot it because it just disappeared under this area. But it's running right through the vegetable garden and tearing everything up in its path. The Ravager is a giant bull-like thing. It takes a lot of hits to take it out. It saw me over here. It's probably trying to get to me. My villagers that are up here in my iron golem farm are going a bit crazy, but yeah, that Ravager is a pretty tough character to get. I'd probably have to hit it a dozen times before I can take it out. So let's see where the Ravager has gone. Is it down here? I want to try and hit it from above, because one or two hits from that thing crashing into you and you're done. And here it is. It's over here somewhere. I've taken out a few of the villagers, but I have not taken out the Ravager. I haven't even gotten hit on him because I wanted to find him to be able to show you what it's like. He's a mad beast. He's gone through the garden a couple of times. And so, zombies attacking, Illagers attacking, Ravagers attacking. It's been quite a day. Let's see if we can get back up here to find where he is, because he caused a lot of mayhem, this guy. I'm kind of cornered in an area, we can get a few good shots at them. The one thing about the Illagers is they don't do levels very well. Up high, there he is. Boom, we'll hit him. Now you can see he has a saddle on the back, so when you take him out, usually he'll drop the saddle, which is kind of a fun thing to have happen. You can gather some saddles and you can actually take him out. So I'm looking for him to come back. Here's a Illagers, let me shoot you, dude. Okay, miss me. Ooh, he attacked me through the floor. Took a hit there. And I'll shoot him a couple of times here. He's getting stuck in this space. They're a pretty cool mob to have as an adversary in the game. I'll take you out, sir. He dropped his crossbow, you can see there. Where are you, Mr. Ravager? I'm trying to fake out the AI by going back and forth. And there's the Ravager again. You see, I've hit it 5 times already. And, thank you very much, Mr. Ravager, for that little surprise there. He's taking a few hearts out of me. And let's see. Because he'll charge at you and hit you with the horns. A bit here to regain my strength so I don't die fighting this Ravager until you come around again. Oh, there's a saddle down there. I think I took it out. Alright, there it is. The Ravager. What a cool Illager mob to have to try and take out. The raid's still happening. I've got some other guys to take out, but other than that, look out for the Ravagers. Have fun playing Minecraft.